mean, sure, I guess we get to see the starting.
3 months on, many more to go.
Hey, Koryeth, hey, thank for the sub for 3 months, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. You missed a Z, so I look for a punish. Skarner TP is like 8:30. Bulber's mid, he's like half HP. He hasn't backed for his item yet.
Shut down.
I think I grab Zerkers here. I took Unflinching and Legend Tenacity. So, I'm already gonna get like up to like 51% Tenacity, right? Really good place onto, like, this Twisted Fate is so useless. Wait, my Gragas mid, wait, that's Panunu, isn't it? Wait, I just realized the name. Oh, that's Panunu on Gragas. Why are both mid laners like 20 CS? Swifty boosts Twisted Fate, he didn't go Mercs. Against Gragas. Wait, my team just wins this for me. I don't gotta do shit. Skarn TP is like 830 roughly, so he's gonna have TP for sure. Gonna crash this in. I'm gonna rush Blade. I'm gonna see if I can use this to help stick on this Garner, especially with this Ghost. Into battle. Yeah, I really let that hit me. Shit. Wow, he has presence of mind. I'm worried that the Kai'Sa has 4 kills.
This'll be a slaughter.
An enemy has been slain.
As you wish. I am your word.
I have life still, so I don't need a Q here. I guess I just keeping the lane here.
An ally has been slain.
I
Your turret has been destroyed.
This'll be a slaughter.
At least someone got the shutdown. Kinda sucks as Taric, but. Okay, I got Blade the Rune King here, so I'm in a really good spike.
Soon all will join me.
Hey man, thanks for the amazing content and have a great day.
Hey, well thank you, man. Bubbers on there.
I am your worst nightmare.
I can cover bomb. No big deal. Might as well place my pink. Our Gragas is top, and I'm sitting on a big buy. That's not a good call. Official Mr. C, thank you for $2, dude. I appreciate it. Congrats on Diamond, dude. Congrats.
Here, and I want to say thank you for your tips and trust. They helped me get there with a 68% win rate.
Hell yeah, dude.
Great content and work you do every day.
Hey, thank you, man. Well, that ended up being a 1-for-1 there, but we got mid turret, so I'm gonna say worth. We got Kai'Sa's flash when she killed me.
I am your worst.
God, I just destroyed that fight so hard. I actually just destroyed him. Like, I baited the Kai'Sa to overcommit too. And I held on to my ultimate for so long. Yeah, Tarik was good too. And I made sure to, like, play off his cooldowns as much as possible. My spin didn't hit that minion. Hey, Trevglass, thanks for Twitch Prime, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, the unflinching and tenacity are helping out quite a bit. And they're not on Baron, they'll have Kai'Sa. A team speaking like they're on Baron. Get the seal here. Okay. Well, I mean, if they could just win it without me, then that's cool too. The ghost lasting for so long helped me out a lot there.
Nightmare.
We win? I don't know if we can win. Nice.